Welcome back to the show. We are going to do something typical Papua New Guinean. Everybody like bully beef, everybody like taro. So let's make something a bit of a twist on it.
Bully fever. And trabla gaka lo Papua New Guinea, lo kiss him while pla twist lo testo penge. Now time like he's making that pla, you must kiss him 300 grams of bully beef, 2 medium taro, lo garden blow you, 1 cup coconut flour, half avocado, 1 bundle of chives, salt and pepper to taste. Bon appétit.
First of all, I have put some water to boil, so we're not going to wait for the chips to be half cooked, because that's what I want to do. I want to half cook them. There we are. The cocoa is so strong to cut. Now we're going to make pommes frites with the taro. It's easy. Going to get one down there, one up here, there. I got that 4. I will do the same on that one. Perfect, lovely, gorgeous. So we're going to put them in the boiling water to blanch them a little bit. I can't just cook them like that, they'll be too strong. So we're going to blanch them, not for long, but 10 minutes. You don't need any spice, any salt, nothing, just let's blanch them like that. And that's it. So that's how we blanch them up. Taro is done. So easy through here. Okay, now, stage number 2. We go going to see one plat bowl. M1M. Bully beef here. Okay, bully beef, we put him up. Very good. Put him up here. Bully beef is there. What I have up here, I have something, I don't know if you know about it, it's a coconut flour. And it works very well, give a lot of taste and give the coconut taste to the bully beef I'm going to do. So I'm going to put 1 spoon, 2 spoon coconut flour. I'm going to put 1 spoon of pepper, flavor, blow me. Lick salt, it comes. Not too much, you know. Now we're going to mix them up. We're going to blend everything together. Make like a little, not like a paste, but you have to be like a, you have to hold together. Because you know, the bully beef got a lot of fat in there, but that's what makes the flavor of the bully beef so lovely. It's gorgeous. It's perfect. You should be able to take it and roll it up like that to make like, lovely. Excellent, perfect. I have half avocado up here that I bought previously that I'm going to use for my special dish. So it's buttery a little bit, so I will use my hand. Now you're doing that in a house all the time, and that's lovely. And I know that's a typical PNG dish, and I love that dish, I love it. I love it. And now it's tableau up. There we are down there. So we're going to blend them up together. It's not only about bully beef, it's flavor. So bully beef is greasy, avocado is greasy. We put the flour of coconuts inside or we'll retain the whole mix together. It's going to be lovely. Never mind. Down there. There we are, the same things. We come up to the same things. That's the one. That's what I want. I want a bit of piece and piece on it. Not all blend them up. Lovely. Excellent. So the mix is not finished yet. We're going to put some more flavor on it. We're going to put some chai. And I will again blend them up a bit, kill them by pieces. Chai will give the tetra flavor that we don't have on the bully beef. Remember, the bully beef is very greasy. And what we're going to put on it is going to get the flavor out a bit of the grease. It's going to give it a much better flavor. The cocoa still cooking, the chai will go on top. And again, that one. Don't get fancy, I will get my hand now. Better. That's the one. Lovely, beautiful. Done, perfect. That's the one. You should be able to roll it. You should be able to do anything with it because you stay together. This is lovely, beautiful, perfect. There we are. The taro are cooked. Lovely. It's been half boiled, and that's what we want, like that. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to remove them from the hot water and put them in a cold water to cool them up. And what we're going to do, we're going to put some oil in there because we go to stage 2 now. So be gentle, plenty. We need plenty of oil for that one. That's the one. We got a bully up here, and we're going to put him on a plate. So what we're going to do, it's easy. We get one piece of bully, we get one cow-cow, we get two cow-cow. And, come here. And we're going to blend them together with the bully. That's what we do. So one piece is done. There you see? That's the way we do it. So I'll do one. The flour, the coconut flour, will keep the mix together. It's going to be lovely. So we got three beautiful taro bully chips. Yes, indeed. So now we're going to start and cook them. So one at a time. One go up. One go up. And one goes here. Don't cook them too much because bully beef is cooked already. The taro is cooked already. So we just want to gold them up, twist them up, and take them out. I got some beautiful Chinese cabbage. Then I'm going to slice. It's plenty. I'm going to make it like a salad, a garnish. And we're going to put together with that lovely dish of mine. I will get a lovely tomato. There we are. I will cut the tomato on that side, and that side. We blend them on top like that. That's it. And now, lovely. There is the accompaniment, so that we put them there. I didn't put any dressing on it. I don't want to. I'm just going to put a bit of pepper, a bit of salt. And on top of the salad, what I'm putting a bit of olive oil to make it nice. I love olive oil, it's beautiful. You can't have a salad with nothing like that. There we are. Let's have a look. So we're going to get the first one out. All right. So we got one up here. Can you put it there? That's it. So I'm going to put another one up here. I put the skin back on top. Skin blowing is very important. And no. So that's what we come up with. Taro and bully beef. Here's a salad. Lovely, cheap to make, excellent. Everybody like that. That's a pinch meal. It's got a lot of flavor and it's excellent. You enjoy the meal when you get to do it in house. Please, remember, keep in touch with us, with me, on tasteofpng@emtv.com.pg. We'd like to hear about you. In the meantime, bon appétit, au revoir, à bientôt, bon voyage.
Taste of PNG is brought to you by Origin Energy.